Gonna wake up today. And have you seen children left unattended in a vehicle?
It's a concern one of our viewers had for today's Ask HPD segment. And here's Captain Andrew Lum.
Hi, I'm Captain Andy Lum, and this is another episode of Ask HPD. Today's question comes from Douglas Wendell. He wants to know if there's a law against leaving a child unattended in a parked vehicle. It is unlawful to leave a child under 9 years old unattended in a vehicle for 5 minutes or longer. If you see this, call 911. Authorities that observe a child left unattended under these circumstances may use reasonable means to protect the child or others and remove the child from the motor vehicle. If the person who left the child unattended cannot be located within a reasonable time, the child can be taken into protective custody by authorities without a court order and without the consent of the child's family. This type of violation carries a fine of $237. If you have a question that you'd like to ask us, you can email or message us on our Facebook or Twitter pages. On behalf of Chief Kealoha, until next time, aloha.